In this video, we will talk about working with AI models as lesson 2 in module 6 AI builders in PoweApps. Let me first list the lesson outlines. In this lesson, we will discuss the building cycle of an AI builder model. After that, we will explore the model versions that we will have with AI builder models. Then we will learn how to share AI builder model. And at the end of this lesson, we will have a demo to create and manage AI model. Before starting with the building cycle of the AI model, let's first know where you can find the models types in PoweApps. We will find the AI builder model types and the capability on the build page. Under AI builder, if you have an environment with database, you can find the available models. Else you have to create environment with common data service database, as AI builder requires a common data service database. You will have two options to use AI builder models. The first one is you can select pre-built models that you can use right away and you will do nothing. Or you can create a new custom AI model, and this type of models require customization before they can be used. And you will have the ability to distribute an AI model as a solution component. So now let's list the building cycle of an AI builder model. The first step is creating your model, in which you will select your model type from the available types that you will have and create the model. After that, you have to train your model so that your model learns from your data to perform to your specifications. That will take time, and it depends on the size of your data. After training your model, you have to publish your model because your model can't be used until it is published. Then the last step is to use your model, and you can use your model in three areas: as a component in an app that will redirect you to the canvas app creation, or as an action in a flow that will redirect you to the flow template page in PoweAutomate, or as new data in your database, as some of the model types write to your database. This is about the creation cycle of the AI builder model. Let's know about the model versions. Actually, every time you edit your model, this will create a new version based on your customization. The new version will be saved as a draft so you can return later to your saved work. There are three versions of your model. One is published version, and another one last trained and unpublished version, and the third one is the draft version. And you will have to train the model versions at any given time, the draft and the last trained version. These are the three model versions that we will deal with in AI builder model. When you create your model, you will be the only one who can see the model. So, in order to allow other users to use your model, you have to share your model. You can share your AI model with a specific user or groups or with your whole organization. The admin can control the sharing process of the AI builder model, so the admin can disable the sharing feature from the AI model makers. The security role will control that. Also, when a model is shared with you, you have user permission to use it in your app and flows. We finished our lesson. In this lesson, we have learned what are the AI model's features and the AI model's life cycle and how to build AI models, and what are the versions in the AI models.